I also spoke always German when I came out. In the street, I didn't speak any other language, only German. If I went to somebody, somebody asked me, only German. Of course, not so well, but I knew German better than the people who lived there in Overshays.